In Tennessee, a high school senior is being kept from attending her senior prom because of that dress. Her dress resembled a Confederate flag, and school leaders were worried that it would start a fight in prom. The teenager says she spent more than 150 bucks on it, but never even made it inside. The Confederate flag is not specifically mentioned in the school's dress code policy. It does say, though, certain shirts with printed material on them will not be allowed.
Tomorrow, the sport of kings returns to South Florida.